Hey guys, Gemini Jets 46 here, coming at you with another video. Today, I took down my Grand Junction Airport. I'm sorry for the people that liked my Grand Junction Airport, but now we're having Colorado Springs. Yay, Colorado. Man, I'm doing all their Colorado Airport updates. Anyway, let's get straight into this video. So with Colorado Springs, they have like a, so you have your parking lot. I don't know if you can see me. You have your parking lot here, and then you have a terminal or like ground transportation, and then a terminal to like sideways this way. So I guess this is kind of it, but not really. But then you have your terminal sideways here, and then you have a terminal sticking out of that terminal where the airplanes are actually parked. So pretend the parking's behind here, pretend this is the actual terminal, it sticks out, it goes pretty long that way. And then this sticks out, and then this is where the actual airplanes are parked. So yeah, stay tuned for this. This airport is gonna be a little more crowded because some of the flights got diverted from, Denver, Colorado. So some of the Denver, Colorado flights will be here, which will make it a little more crowded. So just had to add in that feature to make it a little more crowded so I could put more airplanes in to make it more awesome. So yeah, let's get straight into this airport update. All right, so in the very back here we have a United Express CRJ 200. It'll be heading out to Chicago here, or sorry, Denver. And then right there we have United's Boeing 737-300, and it'll be heading out to Houston Intercontinental. I have the routes on a different phone in our house. Alaska Boeing 737-700 in the old livery, which will be, which will be heading out to Seattle, Tacoma, operated by SkyWest Airlines. Frontier Airbus A320 in the Griswold the Bear livery, be heading out to Las Vegas. Frontier Airbus A320 will be doing a seasonal route up to Fort Myers, which doesn't actually start until October 5th, but yeah. Allegiant Airbus A319 in the new livery. And this Allegiant will be heading out to Las Vegas. The Allegiant Airbus A320 is heading out to Phoenix Mesa. And then if we go to the back right there, we have a Delta ERJ-145 operating for a Delta connection. And it'll be heading out to Salt Lake City. And then behind that, we have a Delta MD-90. We'll be heading out to Atlanta. And behind there, we have a, we have American Boeing 737-800 in the AirCal Retro livery, operating from a normal livery. And it will be heading out to Dallas Fort Worth. And then if we zoom out here, so here's my little terminal. I'll turn down the lights to make it a little more fun. We have an American E190 will be heading out to Dallas Fort Worth as well. And we have American Airbus A320, and it will be heading out to Chicago here. We have a Alaska 737-700, we're heading out to Seattle, Tacoma. And we have a Allegiant 730 or MD-80, will be heading or landing in from Las Vegas, because most of the Las Vegas routes are actually from from Las Vegas. There's a little light. And, yeah. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this airport update. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I'm sorry for the people that liked my, I'm sorry for those of you who liked my, Grand Junction Airport, but, yeah, this will be my new Colorado Springs Airport. Let me know in the comment section below what you think about this, guys, and, we're so close to hitting 400 subscribers. I don't know if I upload this video and I already have 400 or what, so I don't know. Anyways, thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.